Is this Travis Barker's most underrated groove? Let's find out. What makes this groove so special? Reason number one is his ghost note placement. Having the double notes at the very end of the measure leads into beat number one on the kick drum, almost like a reverse snare hit. Reason number two is the added rim clicks. In my mind, these two single notes on the rim make this beat so unique by adding a more unique playing surface. Reason number three is he adds a cabasa on the up notes of every single beat. The good news is if you don't have a cabasa, you can simply use your hi-hat to replicate this nice little accent on all of the upbeats. Reason number four is it's just a simple looping pattern that plays throughout the whole song. The simplicity makes it really special. If you love Travis Barker like I do, you are gonna love my free course, The Master Drummer Roadmap. Click right here to get the course totally for free. Thanks for watching this video. Stay true.